Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. This is an F-16 ride-along flight video with me as your pilot. Welcome. I'm quickly activating a microphone so I can communicate with air traffic. And the screen you just saw a second ago is a TrackIR system for my virtual motion movement. Okay, mic is set. Okay, we are going on a single element sortie, an OCA or offensive counterattack strike.
All right, listen up.
Our call sign for this sortie is Wallhawk 1-1. If you watch the cursor on the screen, here are the frequencies. We do have Chalice 1, which is AWACS. So the frequency changes every hour. We are in an active war zone, but we would be in an active war zone. Again, our call sign is Warhawk 11 for this sortie. We are armed with bombs. An extra 300 gallon of fuel comes out to an extra of just a little over 2,000 pounds of fuel. Without the external fuel tanks, we can carry just a little over 7,000 pounds of fuel on an F-16. Okay, we are geared up. Use the latrine. In real world scenario, I would have you snack very lightly. Me personally, I like either milk and a banana or water and a canola bar. You don't want to go up with an empty stomach because your body acids will bother you once we start flying aggressively. Don't want to go up with a full stomach either. I've just let you in on a little secret there. I've learned from my own experiences. Among other things, I was not fortunate enough to have an elder to teach me this stuff when I was young. Alright, our takeoff time is 09:10 hours. It is currently 08:38, but we can go ahead and start heading up to the ramp. Alright, let's go to the ramp and climb on the jet. Long as I remember, the rain been coming down, clouds of mist are pouring, confusion on the ground. Good men through the ages trying to find the sun, and I wonder, still I wonder, who will stop the rain.
Thank you. Nissan Tower, 330 at 5 knots.
Chief, remove safety pin. is.
Number 5 for departure. Hold present position. Give way to Plasma 1.
Gamble 1 for ship F-16. Request taxi.
Good morning, Gamble 1. You are number 3 for departure. Taxi and hold short. Runway 27 left.
Gamble 1, taxi.
Alright, tell us to wait. Southern package here. Their takeoff time is before us. I'm ready to go. Grounds, maybe wait a couple minutes. In the meantime, let's check our ground markings here. We've got two MK4s. I haven't really seen it. It is.
Gamble 1-1, contact tower for takeoff. Switch 308800.
Got four planes approaching our position here at 11 o'clock. Number one existence, F-22s. Alright, we'll see about that.
Contact tower for takeoff. Switch 308800.
course here on the left. Why they wouldn't leave them out here on the hot sun. F-16Bs or F-16Ds, I'm not sure which block. Oh yeah, the newer box, the F-16Ds.
Warhawk 1-1, contact tower for takeoff. Switch 308800.
Warhawk 1-3-0-8-8-0-0.
Zipper 1-1, request taxi back. Zipper 1-2, contact room. Switch 253700. Zipper 1-3, contact room, switch 253700. Zipper 1-4, contact room, switch 253700.
Notch 1, Oshan approach, fly heading 345.
Scan 60 degrees.
30 miles, north, 13,000. Inbound from red light. One, Chalice. One, picture clear.
last one as well. Last one. Charlie Sun approach Mohawk Mile. Inbound.
Good morning, Warhawk 11, Osan approach, welcome back. Sectors will be our approach, runway 27 right. View engage 2983. Warhawk 11, turn left heading 300, descend to 4000, runway 27 right. Warhawk 11, turn left heading 075, descend to 4000, sectors to right base, runway 27 right.
075, descend.
Warhawk 11, descend to 3000, vectors to right base, runway 27 right.
Warhawk 11, descend to 3000.
Warhawk 11, turn right heading 195, hold 3000, sectors final, runway 27 right.
Warhawk 11, 195, 3000.
Warhawk 11, turn right to final approach course 265, slow to approach speed. Warhawk 11, contact tower, down final, switch 308800.
Warhawk 11, 308800. Osan Tower, Warhawk 11. Report final. Warhawk 11, Osan Tower, Warhawk 11, port final. Moving speed, gear down.
Warhawk 11, Osan Tower, continuing bound for runway 27 right.
Gear down, moving speed break glide.
Warhawk 11, Osan Tower, plane 330 at 1 knots, runway 27 right, clear for landing, check gear down.
Sun Tower, nearly touching down. see what happens. ground control. Request taxi back to ramp.
Warhawk 11, Osan, runway 27 right for landing. Warhawk 11, taxi back to the ramp. You're cleared all the way in.
Switch.